So I think you have seen how I grilled this fish. It looks so yummy. So I will be having mine with fufu and some cassava leaves. So that is how my lunch will be. This is so yummy, so delicious. I think you will try this recipe at home and enjoy it as well. Thank you. Welcome back and see you. Bye.